Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Now I came with another problem, question number 6, exercise 2.2. Topic was fractions. What was the question? Multiply and express as a mixed fraction. We have to multiply and express in a mixed fraction. So let's move into the answer. Take 3 into 5 1 by 5. For it is in mixed fraction, right? So we have to convert it into a improper fraction. So you may have some knowledge about conversion of mixed fraction into improper fraction. Here, see here, 5 1 by 5. I am explaining here. So this into this, 5 into 5 plus numerator 1 by denominator. So 5 5 is 25 plus 1 by 5. Answer is 26 by 5. So 3 into 26 by 5. So now what we have to do? Multiply. So 3 into 26 by 5. Here multiply 26 into 3. 3 6 are 18. 3 2 are 6. 7. 78 by 5. Now what we have to do? Express as a mixed fraction. So we have to express in mixed fraction. What is the simple way for the conversion of mixed fraction? For a fraction is, we have to apply division 78. Here is the denominator and here is the numerator. So 5 ones are 5. So what was the answer? 2. Here 8. 5 ones are 5. 5s are 25. Reminder 3. This is R. It is reminder. It is the quotient and it is the division. Now what was the formula for converting mixed fraction, improper fraction to a mixed fraction? Is quotient remainder by division. So what is the quotient here? 15. So 15, remainder 3 and division is 5. This is the answer. If you have any doubt here, how we can write it is as a equal to this, I am clearing your answer here. Question is 78 by 5. So we get mixed fraction like this. Now we have to convert this into the 15 into 5 plus 3 by 5. The answer is 15 5s are 75 plus 3 by 5. Answer is 78 by 5. We get both same here and here. This is the correct answer for the question. And take another problem here. Here f is f question 3 2 by 5 into 8. This was the question. Now how we are going to convert? In this same way, but we get here mixed fraction. Then convert this mixed fraction into a improper fraction. So 3 into 5 plus 2 by 5. 3 5 3 5s are 15 plus 2 by 5, 17 by 5. So here 17 by 5 into 8. So 17 into 8 by 5, 136 by 5. 17 8s are 136 by 5. Now what we have to do? Multiply and express as a mixed fraction. Now this is also we have to convert into a mixed fraction. So answer is the same. So same one, division is here, numerator is here. 5 2s are 10, 36, here is 3 and 6 is here. 5 7s are 35, 1 is the answer. There is a simple formula for convert. Simple formula for conversion of improper to a mixed fraction sorry, improper to a mixed fraction is quotient remainder by divisor. So what was the quotient here? This is the quotient 27. What is the remainder? 1, and divisor is 5. This is the conversion of this to this mixed fraction, sorry, improper fraction to mixed fraction. I am doing this into this because of how we get the answer is correct or right. 27 into 5 plus 1 by 5. 2, 5, 7 are 35. 2, 5 are 10. Sorry, 5, 7 are 35. 10, 35. 135 plus 1 by 5. 136 by 5. So we get this, both answers are same because of this mixed fraction is also a correct answer. Thank you. If you have any doubts, comment in a comment box. Please like and share my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.